Now, we also spoke to President of the Bahamas Doctors Union, Dr. Melisande Bassett. The union represents some 200 junior doctors who work in the public health care system. Dr. Bassett said negotiations with the Public Hospitals Authority were not favorable. She called them insulting.